All right, Martin, thanks so much. It's 8:36 now, and new masking rules are going to be waiting for students in the Shawnee Mission School District when students return from winter break. Well, that decision just came down from the school board. Masks will be optional for middle and high schoolers in January, along with staffers. While elementary school students will still be required to wear masks, and everyone has to wear one on buses. Well, board members did say they'd require masks again for 2 weeks if 3% of the students in a school are out because of coronavirus cases.